I'm excited. Okay, so yeah, let's start. Welcome to Saturday Sessions with Selfie TV. I'm Komal, travel and fashion blogger. Today I'm going to answer some very random questions while doing my casual makeup, so stay tuned. Woohoo! I'm excited! So yeah, I'm an event and wedding professional on the side as well, and that's what I do. I travel a lot, I do fashion, plus size fashion, and yeah, today I'm here to answer some really random questions by you guys while doing my casual makeup.
So, okay, 3, 2, 1, and your time starts now.
Okay.
What are the top 5 essentials you keep in your bag before leaving
anywhere? Hand sanitizer, lipstick, mascara, and a pen. And my comb.
Okay.
Yeah.
What's your biggest nightmare? A bad hair day or puffy eyes?
Puffy eyes can be still hidden by the makeup, so I think bad hair day, which I have pretty much every day. So I'm used to it now.
Okay. 5 hacks for being plus size?
Hacks? I don't know. If you're plus size, try avoiding heels because you can't wear them for long. At least I can't wear heels for long. So that's 2. Yeah, now I have to think also. Shit, this is like writing a blog post for my blog.
Okay, no problem. Most common notion you think every plus size girl has in mind while getting ready for an evening or a party or just like a night out?
That I'm gonna look fat and my pictures are going to come out really horrible. This is like a certain side that I have for pictures.
This angle,
and then a lot of plus size ladies would play with their hair or do a certain pose to look, you know, better kind of thing.
Okay, then.
So, yeah.
Your 3 favorite makeup brands.
I can't take their name.
Yeah.
Okay.
We would love to know.
Please ask them to sponsor me later on. So what is this one? Yeah, Urban Decay. MAC and I'm doing that. Okay, MAC, Urban Decay and Inglot.
Okay. Your favorite accessory which you never leave your home without?
My watch.
Okay.
I have like at least 20 watches. So I would never leave my house with a watch for sure. I look horrible right now, but yeah.
Makeup store in the back?
MAC for sure, the one in Burjman. I would just pop in there. Or sometimes I do like shopping online, but for the perfect lip color or something, I would definitely go to MAC.
Okay. Your favorite fashion stylist?
None.
None?
Yeah. Oh, fashion!
Yeah.
I would say Priyanka. I like her dressing
style. No, like stylist.
Oh, stylist, Rhea Kapoor.
Okay. Any specific
reason
for that?
No, I love the way she does, I don't know how to say it, but the way she styles her sister, the kind of sense she has, she knows what body type suits everyone. I've seen her dressing up other celebrities as well. Even Shanu for that matter, the one who dresses up mostly Jacqueline. Yeah, he's really good as well.
Your favorite celebrity fashion
icon,
preferably your plus size?
I like Sonakshi now, though she's not plus size though. But I think that's about it.
Okay. Shoes or bag? What do you prefer?
Shoes.
A day without food or a day without makeup?
A day without makeup any day. I can't leave food. If I had a choice, I would not be doing this makeup here. And I would rather be doing a food eating fries video here. Yeah.
We'll do it next time.
Yes, please.
Your favorite shopping destination?
Anything close to my house. I don't like going too far.
No, like when you travel and you see conferences, which has been like the most amazing shopping destination for.
Like a brand, you would say?
No, destination.
Spain.
Yeah.
It's super cheap. So yeah, I really love Spain because they have a really good, like the mostly the brands that I wear, which is Zara and H&M and stuff like that, they are quite reasonable there. So I really like that. And London, any day. Primark for life.
5 things you make sure to pack for vacation.
Wow, I did a post on that. So definitely, instead of saying pack, I would say you should always download a translator. A language translator. You should always carry a black dress, a sweater for sure, and what else? comfortable shoes and hand sanitizers and wet wipes for sure, especially when you travel to Europe, and you would know why. My mom will not be happy listening to this, but I guess fries. Mm-hmm. I love fries. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Okay. And
your favorite? Or chips.
Okay. Your favorite cuisine?
Mexican for life.
Okay. What's more gross? So, I'll give you options. Picking nose or cleaning eyebrows in public?
Picking nose.
Okay. Being sticky or being itchy?
Being itchy.
Chip nail paint or
jack loops? Chip nail paint, ew. This reminds me I have one. Shit.
Okay, what's your beauty mantra?
Nothing, just be yourself, yeah, actually, to be honest. I don't like doing makeup that much. I prefer going all bare because that's how it is. And yeah, I would say just feel comfortable in your own skin.
Okay.
For sure.
One last food you rated for our viewers?
A really good lipstick would do well, like with anything for that matter. And yeah, if not, then always carry a lip balm. It always works. Always. Struggle with this.
Your view on this phrase, it doesn't matter which size you wear, what matters is how you wear your size.
Yeah, it's all about styling. I still believe in that. Mm-hmm. Oh shit. Oh. So it really depends on how you style yourself, whether you're wearing a dress, whether you're wearing a t-shirt dress, whether you're wearing pajamas. It clearly depends on how you style. It doesn't matter what size you are.
Your favorite 3 restaurants in Dubai?
Wow, that has to be Loka for that matter, because it's Mexican. Then there's this one really nice restaurant, again, which is Mexican-Italian. It's called Quattro, very close to my house and owned by a very dear friend. And and has to be Gypsy Chinese. Oh my God, this looks horrible. This is not how I do my casual makeup, guys. These guys distracted me.
How do you pick your shade or foundation?
I just asked that lady to please dry it on my face and make me look pretty. That's how I do it. Yeah, that's how I do it. Because, like I said, I'm not a pro in this. So, and I have to use, because I have a mark on my face, so I have to use a concealer. So on basis of that, we decide.
And how often do you clean your makeup brushes?
Every Friday. Whether I use it over the week or no. Because we use them on a very regular basis, so we have to keep our brushes clean. Otherwise, I end up getting acne and breakouts if I don't clean my brushes.
What product are you hoping to buy next?
There's this Urban Decay Heat Palette that is doing some rounds in the market, but it is unavailable. But to my luck, I have my very good friend working for Sephora. I'm going to putify her and get this done. That's pretty much it. So, I'm done. And yeah, and always blow dry your hair after your makeup. Always. Like if you want to set up your hair also, always do it after your makeup. It just looks better that way.
Was it a big challenge to do your makeup like this?
Yeah. like I said, I just have my music on usually, and I'm doing it in a closed room. And now I had to like distract and think so much while doing makeup. I don't think so much. Okay, and I guess that's a wrap. So thank you everyone for watching. Stay tuned. We're gonna come up with more sessions on every Saturday. And yeah, thank you for watching me, and peace out. Woohoo! Yes, and please follow me on Combs the Bombs. That's my personal account. And Say It With a Selfie Dubai, which is my blog. And yeah, feel free to check out my blog, which is called sayitwithaselfiedubai.com. And don't forget, if you like my video and you want to do a beautiful makeup like this and you liked it, so please don't forget to share this video, comment and like. And if you have any suggestions, please feel free to write down below. Woohoo! Bye!